There he is.
Tom. 8 seconds. He's got to look. It's going to end up with Roll. The Nats rise. It's going to be Elmel Brook for three. Got it! The Nation have won! Chaos all over the place, folks. The Moroccans have stormed the table. The Tunisians are celebrating like they've won it. Elmel Brook has just hit the most famous shot in Tunisian basketball history.